Yo, what's up guys? I've been saying for a while now that I would do a setup tour. It was about 2 months ago when we were trying to hit 500 subs. Like I said, I'd do one at 500. Roll forward, we've been uploading quite consistently with shorts. We're nearly at 1k. I'm so happy about that and I can't thank you enough. But yeah, anyway, I need to do a setup tour so you guys know what I'm working with. I'll show you my bedroom. It's pretty small, so there's not really much to show you. We moved here about a year ago. My old bedroom was much bigger, but to be honest, it's pretty chill. It's my space, so I don't mind. We moved to the setup tour. I guess we'll start with a mic. I've only recently got this. I had a Blue Yeti for about 3 years since I switched to PC, but this is a Shure MV7 USB microphone. It was quite expensive, but the sound quality is really good on it, so I'm happy with it. We've got a Logitech Shroud Edition mouse and Logitech G Pro Wireless. The only difference really is the side buttons and the colour for the Shroud Edition. It's a pretty sick mouse. It didn't improve my aim. I haven't got a Shroud like aim, but hey, it's still a good mouse. We've got the Apex Pro Mini, so 60%. I haven't actually installed the software because I've just restarted my PC, but that's why the colours are off, but that's what it sounds like. And we've got the Martos joystick, also known as a GMK joystick, which I made a video on my channel before about. It's pretty sick, it's literally for my movement. So that's pretty nice. We've got a Logitech Brio 4K webcam. I've had it for a while and now obviously I'm streaming here on YouTube on weekends. It comes in really handy. My main monitor is an Acer Predator X25, 360Hz, I think 1 millisecond response time. It's a pretty clean monitor. I mean, I got my wallpaper on there as well, which is like just the rain, it's pretty chill. And this is my old main monitor, which is an Asus XG24.5 or something like that. It's a 240Hz display. It's still a nice monitor. I just use that as my secondary now. We've got a random gaming sleeve here, which I do actually use, and it's pretty comfortable, so that's pretty nice. The desk itself was actually pretty expensive at the time, about 3 years ago. It was height adjustable, but because I'm a short ass, I just removed the feet from it, so it's at a height I like now. We've just got some random ergonomic office chair. I don't need anything fancy, as long as it's comfortable, I'm happy with it. We move over to the PC. Here's my Astro A50s Gen 3. I've been using Astros for about 4 years. Nothing else compares to them in sound quality, if you ask me, so I've stuck with them. I've got a random Loot Llama because one of my friends from the gaming community sent to me as a surprise for my birthday, so it's almost like my luck, little luck charm. But yeah, here's a PC. I think you're gonna be able to see me here, but I'll move straight on and show you guys the graphics card. That is an RTX 4090. I bought it earlier this year. I had a 3080 Ti before, so it's probably, well, it wasn't worth upgrading, but still, I got it, nothing I can do now. For the RAM, we've got Corsair Vengeance. It's 32 gigabytes at 3600 megahertz. Pretty mid RAM, if I'm honest. We've got an Arctic Freezer Cooler. I think that's what you call it, the 360mm one. It's pretty nice, keeps the PC cool and quiet for the most part. And for the CPU, we've got a Ryzen 9 5900X. I've had that CPU for about 2 years now. I'm probably due an upgrade, really. It would help me out with a better CPU for streaming, but it still does the job. And that's all in an NZXT H710 Elite, I think, case. It's a pretty big case. Even with the 4090, you can see there's still a massive gap between the front fans and everything. So that is my setup tour. Obviously, I've got I think it's Glove light panels. I've recently put these up. To be honest, it doesn't look very good in the day. I mean, it's 10 a.m. right now, but in the night, it looks pretty good. But yeah, I think that's about it for my setup tour. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you all soon.